porque un país como este es digno de paz y amor.
Yes.
You say the point?
Yes.
Belize is our country, proud and free. And we don't need Israelis to come and train with us.
We support our Belize police force, but we do not want them to be more violent than they are already. We don't think anybody can teach our police here with their community any better than the police that's here already. Because to understand Belizean community, you have to be a part of the community.
Please, yes, force, no!
What has happened in Israel could possibly happen here. It's the same kind of annexation of land.
Tell Israel to leave the police alone. Tell Israel we could treat we police by our own. Decided so what we no can do. We are independent, it's known. So tell Israel to leave the police alone. I mean, you say you train Guatemala army. Now you want to come in a free country, which make the police come trample with liberty. Yeah, man. Tell Israel to leave the police alone.